doesn't work, but it doesn't work for their application there.
Yeah.
Year after year after year, he's been planted in ground, he's got his cash in it.
We might what happened here, like in two places, so far the year had to get the nice program. Last Deluge is second with 7 wins and 8.28. Anthony Thackeray is third with 4 wins and 8.25. Danny Gaynor fourth with 2 wins and 8.20. Brett Martin rounds out the top five with 7 wins on the season and 750 points. Victor Zender was the winner. Chase Beach, Joe Existing, Alan Cron, and Justin Peck. So that's where we stand in Central PA Point Series points. Heading into tonight's program here at State West. Imagine Chris Russo couldn't be with us tonight, and he walks up the Army of the Tower. He is here. So we welcome Chris Russo, who is the owner of the DCS School of Diving. They are actually located at what was Morningstar Marketplace. Now, this is now known as Morningsun Marketplace. At 5309 Lincoln Highway in Thomasville. So you want to learn to drive a truck, that is where you'll end up going to do the driver training, and we'll talk much more about DCS School of Driving during the course of the evening here this evening. Once again, drivers, mandatory meetings coming up. For the sprint car drivers, 410 and 358, your driver's meeting will leave over at the payoff shack. It begins in 5 minutes. In 5 minutes is your meeting. Please start heading there now. Three of the fans' concession stands are located behind the main grandstand, the first turn end of the main grandstand, in the infield, and in the outer pit area. The concession stands have a wide range of hot and cold food, including hamburgers, cheeseburgers, hot dogs, sausage sandwiches, barbecue nachos with cheese, soft pretzels. We also carry hot drinks and those Pepsi products. Other eats here at Lincoln Speedway, breakfast, french fries, and chicken strips are being sold behind the main grandstand. In the first turn, concession stand, and then the infield. Breakfast offers fresh cut fries, chicken and fries, and chicken sandwiches. Vicky's Barbecue is located in the building behind the main grandstand. Vicky's has deep brisket, full portions, plus chicken fries, sandwiches, and plates. And a variety of side dishes for the hosting of potatoes, macaroons, which is baked in the cold flow. Pizzas here in Lincoln provided by Vicky's and Vicky's. They offer regular macaroni pizza. Last call, 410 and 358 sprint car drivers, your mandatory meeting getting underway in just moments at the payoff shack.
Thank you.
again want to welcome happy birthday to Taz. That's from T34. What are we, happy virtual anniversary greeting to Sean and Danielle Hefner, celebrating a 13th wedding anniversary yesterday. So Sean and Danielle, we wish you many more years of marital bliss. You know, we just read those. We understand they've been together 13 years, but they've only been married 5 years. So they had 8 happy years before that. All of you wasn't happy.